Look at us, so pathetic on our phones 24/7. We don't know what the real world is. Hiding behind a screen, faking our real emotion, masking with the king and queens of life.